flurries. Beautiful. These are flurries. Hey guys, Javier here. How are y'all doing? I'm standing outside Stony Brook Station right here in Jamaica Plain, here in Massachusetts. Close to the station of my house. It was snowing a lot earlier, now it's turned to flurries. Which is still snow, but a little bit more watery. But I have to say, you know, snow is beautiful. And honestly, it's something we just kind of take for granted, you know. Especially depending on where you live. But, you know what? Every once in a while, it's just worth appreciating. You never know when you're going to... There's some people who never see snow. You never know when you're going to see snow again. And you just gotta love it while you have it, because especially with the climate warming up and all that, it's just it's beautiful. I until it turns to ice, of course. Then it's just, and then not so much. But yeah, gotta be careful touching this with my hands, because like it will freeze your hand. It's painful when it does. Alright, so what do we got here? Miss Spice, there's coffee on the third floor. Not sure. I'm gonna start walking home. Welcome to Jamaica Plain. Not much to see other than snow, and snow is just really, really nice. And something nice to appreciate. Flurries, now. I don't know when I'm gonna see flurries again, but it's just... It's lovely. It's lovely. Just kind of see it falling on my jacket. Anyway, folks, thanks for tuning in. This is Javier here. Have a good night.